Hey everyone, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 6 of AMAIM Warrior at the Borderline UltraSteel Ogre-Gear. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up at the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And my episode will have about a 4-second Bandai logo at the start, so let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Bandai Spirits. All right. Final episode. Haddock, Hughes, Crichton, and Joyce. Aww. Well, Grady. And now we got the opening. Let's see how we're ending this. Sunrise Beyond. All right. To the east part of the island. Depart from the main island. All right. Misawa. Ibuki. Oh. Yamapi. Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Transport submarine. All right. Yeah. Oh. No! Yamapi. Oh. Of course. Oh. No. Oh. Yep, let's talk, huh? Yep. Yeah. All right, let's do this. Still been waiting for this moment for a long time. Yeah. So I lost many friends and loved ones because of you, right? Take down Grady, come on. Ooh. Come on, Misawa. Oh, jeez. No. Oh. Dang it. Oh, this is not good. He's exposed right there too. All right. Let's hope you can do this. You got one chance. One chance. Oh. Jeez. So a rematch in hell? Okay. No. Oh. No. Please. Oh. Yamapi. Yeah, you won. Oh. So the battle on the island came to an end. Cheryl. Chinin, Mai. Oh. Oh. And that's it. All right. Not surprised it ended with Grady and Misawa dying, but I wish Misawa could have survived. Glad that I was finally able to finish this. Just wish it was a little longer. Oh, do we have something at the end here? Yamapi. Yamapi. All right. Cool. So that's how we're ending it, huh? He's back with Yamapi there. Aww. That is what Yamapi said, though, right? So... yeah. Hopefully he's nice to them. So I don't know if there's going to be any kind of sequel or not. I don't really expect one, but maybe. But I haven't seen anything about one. But yeah. That was episode 6 of AMAIM Warrior at the Borderline UltraSteel Ogre-Gear. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.